I got to do two vacuums today, so I want to make a little video about the indications as well as the other information surrounding vacuums. So for indications, non-reassuring tracing, prolonged second stage of labor, maternal exhaustion, or elective shortening of second stage. The criteria include at least a 34-week gestation fetus that's engaged with a known position in a mom who's fully dilated with an adequate pelvis and anesthesia with an empty bladder who has been consented with an experienced operator. The contraindications are fetal bleeding disorders as well as demineralization diseases. You're placing the vacuum 2 centimeters anterior from the posterior fontanelle. The complications include a 2x increase in OASIS, third and fourth order lax. It also includes fetal head trauma, which is cephalohematoma, but also includes subgaleal and intracranial hemorrhage. And that's vacuums, the more you know.